Another step in getting Amtrak back to Mobile could come tomorrow. The city council has the item on its agenda. It's a resolution to grant a permanent easement to CSX Transportation for construction of what's termed a rail transportation track facility. The city says this easement will allow CSX to install new signal equipment and other infrastructure to support the Amtrak project. An exact start date, however, for the train service hasn't been announced.